Now let's hear more from the Montez Coleman Group and Russell Gunn. Russell shares his chance meeting with Oliver Lake and how it opened opportunities for him.
I first met Oliver Lake, I had just moved back here and I was playing at a club. It was a gig that I didn't even want to do, really. I did it because I needed to do it, because I needed money. But I don't think I liked the band, but I did it. And so I went and I was doing a gig, and afterwards, Oliver comes up to me and he says, "Oh man, I like how you play. I'm Oliver Lake." I had no idea who he was. I thought he was Oliver Nelson. I thought that was the same person. But he was like, "Well, listen, man, I have a gig in Brooklyn, and I want to know, can you make it?" And I said, "Well, when is it?" And he's whatever day. He's like, and I was like, "Yeah, I'll be here." And I thought he was talking about Brooklyn, Illinois. I was like, "Yeah, I could do it. Why couldn't I? I'll be here." But anyway, so he sends me a plane ticket. I'm like, "Oh my God, this is like Brooklyn, New York. I'm going to New York." The rest is history. But I guess the point is about being ready and staying ready, and doing. And the one thing I always try to tell younger musicians is that if you don't have anything better to do, then just go do the gig. No matter, you know, that, how much does it pay? Man, when you're a young musician, don't nobody want to hear that. Especially if you're a young kid. I mean, it's not really your place to be that picky because you don't know anything. And I know you think you do, because we all did. We all think we know everything at a young age. So, you know, doing the gig and trying and being prepared for the gig always leads to something.
Thank you. Thank you.